The girlfriend of a Boston police officer who was hit and killed during a snowstorm earlier this year appeared in court today. Karen Reed has pleaded not guilty to manslaughter, motor vehicle homicide, and leaving the scene of a crash that caused the death of Officer John O'Keefe. Police say Reed hit Officer O'Keefe while leaving a party, and her attorneys say that if she hit him, she did not realize it. Reed has been out of jail since February after posting $50,000 bail.